tis no good, but forge, very good. I help any time. Talk, tis no good, no everyone gone. But you, friend, you talk, I no talk, but happy. Thank you.
Thou hast journeyed far and overcome much, chosen undead. Come hither, child. O chosen undead, I am Guinevere, daughter of Lord Gwyn and Queen of Sunlight. Since the day Father his form did obscureth, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord Vessel to thee. And beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight and avert further undead sacrifices. O chosen undead, thou hast journeyed far. Since the day Father his form did obscureth, I have awaited thee, once living, now undead, and a fitting heir to Father Gwyn thou art. O chosen undead, and beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world. A grave and arduous test of metal, yea, it shall be. Indeed, we had felt the warmth of fire, its radiance and the life it sustaineth. Without fire, all shall be a frigid and frightful dark. Please, Father's role thou should assume, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. Kingseeker Framt, the primordial serpent, shall guideth thee. Please, thou sh- Kingseeker Framt. Hereafter I, Guinevere, shall serveth as thine guardian. If thou so needest, I shall devote all to thine safety. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore. Now thou shalt go forth, chosen undead. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore.